I must say, very agreeable conditions here at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. Backs, and the striker today is Sergio Aguero. That was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. City move it forward with purpose. But it didn't happen for Manchester United in the last game. A defeat. They lost against Arsenal. How about this match, Lee?
Well, everybody must be disappointed with a 2-1 home defeat. Really was poor. But when you lose, you have to work hard on the training pitch. I'm expecting an improvement today. A draw.
Sancho. And cuts inside. Well, spot on with that challenge. And the flag has gone up here.
We take the lead in the derby. They're pumping up the volume, and why not?
Well, let's see that again. It's a decent save from the keeper, but it bounces back into play. Where were his defenders? The striker's there, pushes it into...
27 minutes played, 1-0.
Regular updates from Alan McInnes. Big chance to get them on terms. Well, to deny him from point-blank range like that, brilliant.
Well, really, really strong goalkeeping. Spread himself, used all of his body, really good save.
What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. In with a chance. And it's in, a goal for Manchester United, who find themselves now level.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And because he's on his own, he collects himself and he...
Bruno Fernandes has it. Haaland.
Mendy.
Aguero. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Will they profit from this situation? And that's very much in the repertoire of Aguero. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Nainggolan. Now Walker. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good referee.
In it goes! A well-taken penalty. Jadon Sancho. Encouraging stuff from United. Can he get them level? Well, body in the way. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough, and I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Let's join Alan McInally now, because there's been a goal in the Burnley match. Alan?
It's a goal for Burnley. It's been scored by Luke de Jong. Two defenders went for the same ball, collided, and left him a free run at goal. 59 minutes played, 1-0.
It's Bernardo Silva. That ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalise. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Alas, he's made. They now lead by 1-0. And he's through here. It has to be, surely. And it's in, a goal for Manchester United, who find themselves now level.
Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box and the great ones just stand still, they know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, a penny for
Hitchens to United. Chances on. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Off the defender, last of all, so a corner. Here's a change for Manchester United. Corner kick played in. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Crucial intervention. This could be the equaliser. And a goal! A late leveller from City. Huge. And who knows, that might mean they take the derby spoils.
Well, Derek, that tells you all you need to know about this group of players. Great team spirit, fantastic stuff. Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And the relaxed way he strikes that into the back of the net is pure quality.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Sergio Aguero. Well, he likes to run at them. Aguero. Rodri. Goretzka. Really good attacking play. A very effective challenge put in. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Played into the centre of the box. That's all they can conjure for now. And over comes the corner. Maybe scope for City to add to the lead with this set piece. And firing it into the area. And there's the final whistle. The grim news from the Manchester United point of view is that United haven't picked up anything from this.
Match, didn't they? But something has to give tonight. Looking forward to this one.
And options in the centre. Icardi waits. And the PSG team looks like this. Keylor Navas gets the nod in goal. Alessandro Florenzi starts with Bernat as fullbacks. Idrissa Gueye plays alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And Mauro Icardi starts together with Kylian Mbappe. So, glancing at the table, and I must say, when the teams came out of the various pots for the Champions League draw, this was the one that stood out straight away. What a riveting game this promises. Opportunity to take the lead. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. The news story surrounding him ahead of the game, playing against his old club, and I wonder what's going through his mind, Lee.
Well, Derek, whilst the occasion for him is a nice one and there'll be lots of smiley faces surrounding you when you meet old friends, etc. Hit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Has a go! Incredible reflex action from Keylor Navas.
Well, he just gets in the right position and then he stretches. Brilliant.
Well, that is a moment, I'm sure. Now, can they create something? He's managed to get in behind. It's opened up for him. He had to score, and he does. ...guards this transfer and whether it would... Haaland! No problems grabbing hold of that one. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Neymar. And space for him to cut in. Neymar! Ball is loose.
And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
I think Varane was one step stage front here on EA TV live. Can he finish this? And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition. Jadon Sancho. Now Haaland. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Cross towards that far post. Neymar. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Manchester United facing Crystal Palace.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
Cash in. A very good tackle. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can they keep it going? A promising-looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. United being afforded too much space. Oh, showing excellent vision. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. It was so quick to get out from the back. It
certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
It might be. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it as a former defender. I've scored a few of these in my time, and they were always mine.
So, the full-time whistle, and another 3 points in the bag to add to the total from match day one. You've got to conclude. A coming together that invariably concentrates minds. This meeting is one you always have to take seriously. Chelsea against Manchester United, and live coverage is coming up on EA TV from Stamford Bridge. Hello, it's a real pleasure to be with you from West London, from Stamford Bridge. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Chelsea versus Manchester United. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Could take the lead. Can he finish? There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. Fernandes. Wasteful from United. As we look at the table, I think it's fair to say a surprise to see Chelsea struggle as much as this league. Can he do it? Well, that's really sound goal. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his... No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded. And when he gets through to the keeper...
And cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that? Really nice ball. Less than convincing defending. Azpilicueta crossed accurately towards the far post. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. There's been a goal at Goodison Park. He's in behind. Can he find the net? And a goal here. Just what Manchester United required. They are level.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and he chooses to...
James. Well read to ease the pressure.
Bruno Fernandes. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Might be a chance here. And the ball is loose. A textbook interception.
Well, Derek, still all square, but how? How's the keeper saved that?
Good reactions too.
And he's fired over the corner. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score.
You know, the perfect position to read it. Giroud. They've only gone and applied that finishing touch. And a goal here, just what Manchester United required. They are level.
Obviously, it's a tap-in, Derek, but it's the patience in the box I like. A predator's instinct, just waiting for the ball.
Because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
And there to intervene. So 20 minutes to go. Van de Beek. Encouraging stuff from United.
Haaland. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
It's been scored by Sergio Aguero. A clever reverse pass left him clear of the defence and he made no mistake. 9 minutes remain. 2-1.
Alan McAnally keeping us right up to date. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. The onus is on Chelsea to be positive with time running out. Ziyech, high echelon goalkeeping there. A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. So a personnel change then. It all counts for naught. Excellent block. Well, it's the late show, and they are level again.
Well, here's the replay, and you can see why the manager's furious. Just really poor play, offering up possession far too easily in the danger zone. And at this level, if you're going to do that, you'll get punished. Not good enough.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Tension building, still level. Van de Beek. Oh, a nice looking pass. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, here's the replay with the clock ticking down. Has he won the game for his team? Cool, calm and collected. He deserves that. Brilliant finish.
And that is the end of the game. It goes down as a United triumph. They'll be happy to have gathered 3 points, Lee.
Yeah, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game with chances at both ends.
Joined here on the commentary position, as always, by Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Liverpool up against Manchester United.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully...
Oh, in with a chance! Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Not a time for cool heads. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Joel Matip plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And a no-nonsense defensive clearance. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea stands between the posts. Rafael Varane plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Great opportunity,
And there it is! The opener in the derby falls for United. A real jolt to the home fans.
Dyke with the block. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Getting news of a goal in the Everton game, Alan.
It's a goal for Arsenal. 27 minutes played, 1-0.
Many thanks, Alan. Well, great read there to intercept. Matip.
Up for a chip. Savour it. Pure brilliance.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And then just look at this finish. Just entices the keeper in, and it's a lovely dink to deceive him.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Liverpool have given it away. Just a quick reminder, we've got Champions League group stage action for you to look forward to here on EA TV.
Oh, in with a chance! In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance.
Origi. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Mane. It must go in, surely. And this time, it's in.
Well, here it is again. Lovely disguise on the cross. The pullback catches out the defenders. And finishing like that with a lovely headed goal is absolutely... Well, you have to say, they did deserve the win. Two-goal margin might flatter them a little, but that won't bother them. It's 3 points in the bag.
And the final analysis.